Downtown between Brush Street and I-375. That's where we're located in the heart of Detroit at Ford Field, which first opened back in 2002. Nothing like the fanfare of introductions to an NFL game, and that was in evidence a moment ago. Fireworks, pyrotechnics, you name it. This crowd is ready as their guys get set to match up between the Carolina Panthers and the Detroit Lions. That'll be taken in the end zone. And the decision to bring it out, a good one, as he's up a yard or two shy of the 30. And now the Lions going to stop us momentarily as they call a timeout. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter.
Watch the screen, Ready.
First carry for Christian McCaffrey. Now this will go for five up to the 33. 5 yards on the game's first play, second down.
I call that play a success. A nice inside run sets up a very manageable second down, a very solid gain on that play.
20. Gun.
Second and five down. Newton. And that's caught inside the 35. Touchdown, Carolina. Curtis Samuel, his sixth touchdown of the season. And they are able to strike first here on their opening drive. Well, if they didn't get the wake-up call before the game, they got it right now. Two plays already in the end zone.
I think of it in boxing terms, because whether it's a big shot with your first one or a probing one, a little bit of a jab, the second one was the payoff. That was the big one that landed. 1-2, end zone.
From the 32 now, here's first and 10.
Here we go again. And middle. He's coming here. We got double up. 59! Hey, wahoo!
Now Stafford. That's to his running back, Kerryon Johnson. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. They'll get a dozen there, and the Lions have a first down. On first down at Stafford. Open man, he's got him, the tight end, Hockenson. 28 yards the gain there on the catch and run.
But when you hit him on the move like that, and he's able to get into open field with a full head of steam, oh, boy, it's going to be tough to get him down.
Yeah, there was a big window. They're lucky they did get him down. So from Panther territory now, it's first and 10 as they've got it to the 28-yard line. Here's Stafford. Going to throw right side here, complete. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Detroit. In for the score as his guys are on the board here this first quarter. Prater for the extra point, and we are tied at 7. Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And a good return as he'll be stopped just shy of the 30-yard line. The Panthers out there and ready to begin their next drive. And it's only November, but the playoffs, we know how it works. They'll be here before you know it. If it ended today, they would be the number one seed.
And that's a great spot to be in, but I love the phrase, if it ended today. And I guarantee you, that's what they've discussed in their locker room, in their meeting rooms. Yeah, we know where we'd be if it ended today, but we also know it's not ending today.
Right.
So they've got to continue to play the type of ball that put them in the spot where they're number one in their conference.
On second down, McCaffrey. And the hole closes quickly there. He gets maybe a couple up to the 38.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
Keep playing hard, fellas.
Here you go. Here you go. Ready? Great, great, great. 10, 10.
Hey, Mike 51. Mike 51.
8, 8.
Newton on third down. And Thomas has it. And he brings this up to the 46. Good enough for the first. His first catch, good for 8 and a first down. Gotta say, I was a little surprised to see him, Charles, come out in the shotgun on third and less than a yard.
Yeah, but the way the NFL is nowadays, we hardly ever see anyone really run for it on short yardage. So they're gonna throw the football more times than not. That was a nice, easy rhythm throw right there, and they pick up the first down.
Give him 10 there, good enough for a Panther first down. So the ball moves into Lion territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 44-yard line. A shotgun snap for Newton. And seeing no options, he just tosses this one away incomplete. Now that'll bring up second down. Got out of the pocket. Didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take, make the right choice. Get rid of it. Live to fight another down.
Back to the air. Newton on second down. That's complete to McCaffrey. And oh, so close as he takes it all the way to the 2-yard line. A big play there for Carolina. 42 yards after the big play. A chance to finish now on first and goal. On the ground, McCaffrey. And he takes it into the end zone for a Panthers touchdown. Christian McCaffrey, his fourth touchdown on the year. And the Panthers have taken the lead. Extra point try, good by Gano. And that makes the score 14-7. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And he'll be brought down at the 23, make it the 24-yard line. The Detroit offense ready to begin their drive. And, you know, certainly a lot of football left to be played. We're not into December yet, but right now where we stand, they're first place in their division, looking good, looking to be a threat come January.
And let's think about what every team has in their goals, all right? Number one goal is what? Make the playoffs. Number two goal is win your division. Number three goal, and the biggest goal, I think, is to be the highest seed possible that you can be heading into the playoffs so that you can have as many home games as possible to try to get you to the Super Bowl.
And he fires one that's intercepted. Dante Jackson picks it. There he goes, right side. And he will score. Touchdown, Panthers. Well, we know this defense has athleticism. Spots like that prove us right.
I love the way that you spotlighted the athleticism because you and I both know the best athletes on the field, they play on defense.
I don't know. I was a kicker. You got to remember that now.
Come on. Come on.
Fine. Let's field it in the end zone. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. And fresh off the pick six, they've got to forget about that quickly. He rifles one that's intercepted. Dante Jackson picks it. And he will bring this one back. It's a pick six for a Panther touchdown.
Partner, what we just saw, that's a great example of a team that was really amped up. They've been playing so well, yet they didn't get overexcited and have a bust on defense and gave up a big play. Instead, they created their own big play with a pick six. This one may be over.
Yeah, it's just the first half, but that lead has swelled to the point where you're wondering if it is over already.
And oh, it's no good. For the second time now in this first half, he's missed an extra point. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And the decision to bring it out, a good one as he's up a yard.